use this lockdown period all over the world, change the fuel for yourself. You may be using wrong fuels in the past. Now, this lockdown period is the best time to shift the fuel for your system. I tell you, Nirahara Samyama itself is to change the quality of the fuel. Change the fuel. I want you to know, if you feed right fuel to your consciousness, that will naturally manifest as powers, health, energy, strategy, intensity, wealth, enlightenment, all the auspiciousness. All you need to do is change the fuel for your consciousness, prana for your consciousness. We need to reach out to every individual and make every individual understand unclutching should be. Unclutching should be your source, resource and fuel. Your source, resource and fuel. Unclutching is the most easiest, powerful and universal way of manifesting the state of Paramashiva. Make the unclutching as your fuel for life. I tell you, it will be such an extreme, exciting, enlightening lifestyle. Nothing will disturb you or shake you. I tell you, ginger will melt all the fat in the liver. Unclutching will melt all the karmas, toxins on your bioenergy. You will have the most purest body and mind if you add unclutching as your fuel. I have elaborately explained this process of Nirvikalpa Samadhi and unclutching. And I tell you, it's a unique contribution of Paramashiva through this body, through this being. Watch this unclutching videos. Learn the process of Nirvikalpa Samadhi, manifesting Paramashiva state. This is the foundation for any spiritual seeker to manifest the state, space, powers, being, super consciousness and Kailas of Paramashiva. The racist devils, the racist terrorists can never understand power of unclutching. That's why they are afraid of Hinduism. Hinduism teaches this unique science of Nirvikalpa Samadhi, from where all knowledge, all the best things opens. Like ginger melts the fat on your liver, unclutching melts all the toxins in your system.